Welcome back to High Five Studios. I'm your host, Ramon Campos. We're going to be taking a look at the most anticipated, long-awaited 2021 New York Comic Con. About to get in, got the 4-day pass. This is the most anticipated day. This is Saturday. Here we go, let's take a look at it.
Well, there you have it. This is the exit. And now we are back at the headquarters checking out all the things that we picked up from the con. So let's get here we go. First up is the catalog that was being given out for free at the con. Super useful. Had the floor plans, had the exhibitors, and it had the artist alleys in alphabetical order. If you guys have any questions or artists that you missed and wanted to know where they were sitting, put it up on the chat and we will just add any comments or questions you guys have down below. Next up is a comic by R.E.A.E. Comics, Ray Comics, a book named by Okemos by T.J. Sterling. This is issue 1-4. Amazing finish. I haven't gotten to read it yet, but I did read a little bit of the description. Essentially, these five characters are on a collision course that breeds action, drama, and cool plot twist. The print of it is amazing. He had this trade paperback as well as issue number 5. So he threw that in there if you purchase the trade paperback. So I can't wait to read it. He also signed it. Looks amazing. Let me know and put it in the comments if you have read it. I want to know what you guys think about it. Next up is a comic book by the title Foo Stamps. This is coming in from a artist called Rios Palante. Him and I went to college together, so it was awesome reconnecting and chatting with him for a bit. You guys got to see kind of his booth and the action figures, the stickers, the pins that he was selling. This was the foil cover for issue number 2 exclusively at the con. Here's a sneak peek of what the pins look like. My friend Gabe that attended the con with me gifted me with this other pin that I really liked. Here's a sneak peek on what the labels look like, and I already started applying them to my tablet. Next up, Ray Lago. He is my good friend and professor from my college years, so it was great reconnecting with him. He is doing amazing work. This is a collection of trading cards that he did for the X-Men collection, so I was able to pick those up, and it was great linking up with him again. I already ran into my local frame shop and framed them up and started placing them around the office. So can't wait to use those as inspiration as I come up with the characters for my comic book. Next up is a sneak peek in the world of La Borinquena. This is a story produced by Edgardo Miranda Rodriguez, a great friend and amazing artist. He basically has this project that has been going on for, I think, about 5 years. The one that I wanted to highlight here is that I got issue 1 about a year and a half ago. And in this opportunity that I got to link up with him, I got issue 2 and 3. And then he also has the reconstruction, reminiscent and rebuilding Puerto Rico. Here's a sneak peek of what the booth looked like. The reconstruction book for me was the highlight. Is an anthology featuring the contribution from writers and artists from the comic book industry to support the devastations that happened in Puerto Rico. And his movie is just amazing. It features artists like Frank Miller, Gail Simmons, Tony Daniels, Greg Park, and a whole bunch of others, as well as Puerto Rican and Latinx celebrities like Rosario Dawson, Ruben Blas, Javier Munoz, and well over 100 more. Edgardo Miranda Rodriguez, this anthology teams up his original character, La Borinquena, with some of the DC Comics' most iconic heroes of all time, such as Wonder Woman, Superman, Batman, Aquaman, The Flash, Supergirl, Harley Quinn, Green Lantern, Static Shock, Icon, Swamp Thing, and many others. The quality of the book is amazing. The collaboration is an amazing, inspirational piece that a great project could be done, among others. So great collection of books. I have a lot in my hands to read, so I can't wait to get started and share with you guys my first impressions of these. You guys have it. That was the 2021 New York Comic Con first impressions. If you like what you saw, hit the like button, subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell notification for alerts on my upcoming videos. Until then, see you guys on the next one.